How to discover this? With the help of the essential number 2, number 3, and number 4, right? Okay, now, look at this flower. Look at this flower. Okay. Leon is smiling, indicating Leora to give this sign. Okay, tell me, this flower, tell me this flower. Okay, how does this appear, objectively or subjectively?
Objectively.
Objectively. And then you think of yourself. How does this self, yourself, exist? How does this self appear to exist? As objectively or subjectively?
Objectively.
This is the greatest deception. This is the greatest deception, right? Greatest deception. How do we know this? For this, we will learn two lines from Aranyagarjuna, and then we will leave for lunch break. Okay. What Aranyagarjuna said in Precious Garland, his text, Precious Garland, he said, if the mirage were to be water, why not close those close by the mirage see water? Okay, let us try to say this again. If the mirage were to be water, why not those close by the mirage see water? Okay, can we say this again together? If the mirage were to be water, why not those close by the mirage see water? If the mirage were to be water, why not those close by the mirage see water? Okay, tell me. Say you are 1 kilometer away from me. You're 1 kilometer away from me. And then you are seeing water. That, you know, around me there's water there. Right? Okay. Now, how would you check whether what you're seeing is water or mirage? How would you check it?
Come closer.
Coming closer when the water disappears. What is that indicative of? That what you earlier saw was mirage, not water. You're getting it? Mirage means, what's the difference between mirage and the water? What is the difference between mirage and water? Mirage is coming from a mind, the water is there. Let's not say objectively, it is there as a substance there. It exists as an object there. Okay, how many of you say mirage exists or not exists? How many of you say mirage exists? Okay, how many of you say mirage does not exist? Raise your hands, not half, full. Mirage does not exist, raise your hands. Okay, mirage does exist, raise your hands. Okay, no, don't argue. Simply raise your hands, right? That's the final decision. How many of you, the mirage exists? Raise your hands. Mirage does not exist, raise your hands. Okay, mirage exists as mirage, raise your hands. Mirage does not exist as mirage, raise your hands. Therefore, the mirage does not exist, raise your hands. Therefore, the mirage exists, raise your hands. Okay, now tell me. Mirage does not exist, raise your hands. Mirage does not exist. Or, mirage exists as mirage. Mirage does exist, but it does not exist as the real water. Okay, so in other words, the mirage does exist. Right? Mirage does exist. Say the picture of a pizza. They say this is a picture of pizza. Picture of a pizza does not exist as a real pizza, but it does exist as a picture. Yes, no?
Yes.
Picture of a pizza exists or not? It does exist, but it does not exist as a real pizza. Mirage exists, but the mirage does not exist as a water. You getting it? If the mirage were to be water, how would you validate this?
Drink it when we get
to it. Or say you are 1 kilometer away from you. If what you're seeing is, how would you validate? How would you verify what you're seeing is a mirage or water? How would you verify that?
Come closer.
Likewise, how does this flower appear to you? As objectively or subjectively? How does it appear to you? Objective, subjectively. If it does exist objectively, like verifying if the mirage is water or mirage, you have to go closer towards the mirage. Likewise, to see if this flower exists objectively, you go closer to the object. You getting it? You go closer to the object. Likewise, yourself. How do you see yourself? How do you see yourself objectively or subjectively? Objectively. It does exist objectively. You go to closer to the object. Okay. This is what we're going to do this afternoon. Don't eat heavy lunch. Otherwise, okay. Usually what I do is that in the mornings I do emptiness. In the afternoons I do the bodhicitta part. Because with lunch, your body becomes relaxed, right? So, but then we have no choice, only 2 days. So don't eat too much, don't eat too less also. Okay.